Tactical fitness training. The era of massive fields of cardio equipment and warehouses of strength training machines may still be dominant in extreme fee globo gyms, but people have been rapidly discovering the problems inherent in these membership-driven agendas. Machines offer you increased security by dictating your range of motion. By removing your potential freedom to move, they isolate individual muscles and control you through small motions. We have found with painful awareness, our health is greater than the sum of their overpriced machines. Healthy movement cannot be compartmentalized. Some may have short-term gains, but with devastating long-term problems, aches and pains from isolation overuse. If you don't move it, as a whole motion, under voluntary control, you will lose it faster. The freedom of movement that you sacrifice, in the name of the machine-controlled security, does not return, it disappears. In the past decade since we've been qualifying professionals worldwide and consulting for government standards agencies, we've participated in the eruption of a massive grassroots resurrection of old-school, low-tech, low-cost classics, clubbells, kettlebells, monkey bars, gymnastic rings and straps, sandbags, parallel bars, medicine balls, and the oldest school of them all, human movement often called calisthenics or bodyweight conditioning. These tried and true tools survived, not because they re merely inexpensive, and require no maintenance, but because they restore our freedom, something we have been reclaiming in many aspects of society. Moving freely and powerfully like the mythical John Henry, without machine control, we develop true functional fitness through movement, not merely muscles. This is how in our system, we've eliminated injuries in federal agencies, where injuries are usually high, and where physical conditioning is an absolute job requirement. Old-school retro tools have hidden since $100,000 gerbil wheels dull our wits and distract us from the beauty of our movement. These methods have been proven on the mat, in the field and on the streets, so we know that they can return back into our homes, where they belong, to you. We were once, every one of us, gracefully powerful. And we can be again. We can choose freedom of movement over the inevitable painful tyranny of machines. We can return to inexpensive, retro-tech homesteading, totally green fitness, and reclaim our infinite potential for true functionality in strength and agility. We only need to remember how. Bored with repetition? For more information, click the link in the video description. And subscribe my YouTube channel for more daily amazing videos.